Hi, welcome to Jnanalakshmi channel, Python Classroom 2.0. In this video, I will explain Python indentation. Python indentation is an important concept to know even before you get started with coding in Python. This is because if you are not aware of how to indent your Python code, then you will end up seeing indentation errors and your code will not get compiled. Indentation in Python refers to adding white spaces or tabs before a statement in code and ends with the unindented line. Let's take a look in Python editor how this indentation will appear in the code. So most of the editors will support this Python indentation as a default. So here in this editor, I just selected show blank spaces and everything. So let's take in one example how this indentation will show in the code. Variable A, assign value 10. Greater than 5. So here in the if block, so the colon is represented using an indented block. So once automatically if you enter, the code is indented. That means there is a spaces showing in front of the print statement. So that means this statement belongs to this block. So this adding white space or a tab before the statement is nothing but indentation in Python. And it is very important. Suppose if you skip the indentation, that means removing the white space, or it is the indentation is not properly used, the editor will show it the indentation error. When you compile the code, it will showing as indentation error. So by default, we should add 4 spaces as an indentation. It is up to you as a programmer, but adding at least 1 space is sufficient. In other programming languages like C, C++ and Java, use curly braces to define a block of code. Here in this image, if you look at the if block, started with the starting curly brace and ending with the early curly brace ending. So similarly in the else block also, the statement whichever in the block is indented and there is a given a white space. But in Java, C, C++, the indentation is for just for readability, to look the code neat and clean. But whereas in Python, so the indentation is used to indicate a block of code. So here, if you look at in the Python code, so there is a white space added before the print statement in the if block. So in Python, the indentation only used for the indication of the block or beginning and end something. So whichever the statements inside the blocks show having that indented, otherwise the compiler will not execute the code. So here the white spaces are used as indentation in the Python. Let's take one more example. In this example Python file, so we can see that the code block 1 and there is no indentation. So in the beginning there is no indentation required. So after the code block 1 continuation, there is a code block 2. So there is a, this is a different block, so it is must be indented. So it here just by default we are using 4 spaces, but you can use at least 1 also fine. And third one is code block 3, it is also indented, you have given 8 spaces. So to differentiate each block in the level, sub-level, so we need to indented, differentiate that indentation depends on your space given to that before the statements. So and when come back to code block 2 continuation, it is following the same indentation 4. So each block beginning and ending of that should follow the same indentation, and in the different block they should have a different indentation. So let's go back to the editor. So here is the previous example. If you look at here, else block, and there is one more condition we can add here. If A equal to 5, print. So here the condition, if you look at here, A variable assigned way. If A is greater than 5, that means 10 is 5, then yes, the condition is 10 is greater than 5. So let's execute this. 10 is greater than 5. Suppose if the block contain A variable 4, then if you look at 4 is less than 5. So in the else block, once you, there is a one more block condition checking A equal to 5, then only print here. So that's why in the else, the colon need to start indented block. So that's why we given a indentation. And again, there is a one more block. If again, this indented block, we need to give indented the code. That's why we given an additional 4 spaces, but at least you can give one space also fine, but giving a default 4 spaces is good. And when come back to that condition, if else, if A is equal to 5, this one, if A is equal to less than A is, this print statement will be executed. So this in the same block level. So when there is a inside the block, we need to differentiate with the indentation, increase that in the sub level. I hope now it is clear. Okay, so here there is another example. If you look at A variable assigned a string good and the definition of the test function. So in the test function, we are calling A variable that string assigned to an excellent and printing the Python is so and so as an excellent. So when you calling the test function, so we can print that Python is depends on the A variable, whether it is a good or an excellent. But if you observe here, the def test function, in the function, there is a colon here. After this, the code must be indented. So this is the indented block. So two statements are here. So we, in the same block, we need to use same number of indentation in the statements. That means same indentation we should use for both these lines statements. So now suppose if you remove this one, a space, both are, this is a 4 spaces and this is 3 spaces. So if you look at, there is another unindent, doesn't match any other indentation level. That means the previous indentation is a 4 and this one is a 3. The reason is, in the particular block, we should always maintain a same number of spaces in the same block. So otherwise, there is an indentation error will occur. So in generally, so these indented blocks like functions, if, else, while, for loop, and class. So class also you can see here, there is something. If you look at here, there is a class, message class, and when you start this class defining that, given a colon, automatically a colon, this code will be indented, giving a 4 spaces. So you need to make sure that the inside the class, the indentation should follow inside the particular class block. So again, if there is another block, we need to indent again and make sure that inside the block also follow the same indentation. If it is a 4, 4. If it is a different block, you should maintain one more, or a default one is enough. I hope this is helps. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please write it on comment section. I will be reply back as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Please like the video, subscribe the channel, and click on bell icon for latest updates.